Watch his breath!
Slow now. Whoa.
Blasphemers, dogs, blood.
Whoa there, Roach.
Flogged, legs torn from their asses.
My sweet boy, have mercy. Take pity on.
Help an old, feeble woman.
What's wrong?
T'other night, blasphemers, pox take and profane the shrine to Verna the Merciful. Shrine's gotta be repaired, else Verna will take umbrage. Our cows will croak, kitties will be covered in warts, and our dogs will get the mange.
Warts and mange? Sounds dangerous. Fine, I'll help you. Done.
The good gods have sent ye to me. Someone to repair their shrines from this day on.
Look, already got a trade. I'm a witcher. Restoring traditional roadside structures in wood, just not my specialty.
Fighting evil, that's a witcher's calling. And vandals are worse than beasts.
Fine. I see any damaged shrines, I'll take care of them. Won't go out of my way, though.
Nothing's out of the way in these parts, and the gods will guide ye.
Just turn this one pale.
Thank you.
Not so fast, Roach. Slow now. Whoa.
Plowing hangover.
Buying or just perusing?
Show me what you've got on offer. So long. Greetings.
Salutations! Whither do you come from, and where will you go?
Hard to say. Seen a lot of the world and plan to see more.
As have I, as do I.
Take a peek if you don't mind. Not the best place for a traveling peddler.
Profits lie amidst risk. True, the wars brought strife and hardship, but folk live on, and where there is life, there is trade.
Prepared to risk your life for a bit of coin?
Coin, my friend, is of little import. Hard as I try, I simply cannot remain still, so I wander and wander the world. I see new places, speak with folk I've never known. It's what I like, and that's worth the risk.
Farewell.
We'll meet again. I know this.
Yeah?
Craft special order weapons too?
Do politicians murder high class prostitutes? Course.
I'll take a look, maybe pick something. Up for a few rounds of Gwent?